Grace.
And I'm Charlotte.
And we're here with your announcements. Students, be sure to check all lost and found locations. We will be donating any left items on June 20th. Once again, remember to check the lost and found before the end of the school year.
As a part of the summer reading challenge, ROM's incoming 6th, 7th, and 8th graders should be reading three or more books over the summer and join the Google Classroom Summer Reading Group. Your ELA teacher will give you your summer reading packet this week. Make sure to fill out the summer reading log so you're able to enter the reading raffle and win prizes at the dog walk this fall. More information can be found on the Royal Oak Reads page of the Royal Oak Middle School website.
All 2017 yearbooks will be distributed tomorrow, June 15th. There will be time available to have your yearbook signed. First hour, 6th graders. Second hour, 7th graders. And third hour, 8th graders. Be sure to write positive, friendly, and appropriate messages that call attention to your friendships. The perpetrators of inappropriate messages will have their yearbooks taken away. If in doubt about the appropriateness of a message, do not write it. Be sure to write your name on the inside hardcover of your yearbook as soon as you receive it.
Summer sports camps being offered by Royal Oak Neighborhood Schools this summer. The programs are operated by Royal Oak High School coaching staff and alumni. Activities are available for kids ages 5 to 14. For more information, visit the ROMS athletic page and click on the summer camp brochure link.
Now for the fun fact. Male ostriches can roar like lions.
Now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to the weather.
Diamond doors, creepers, diamond doors. Diamond doors, creepers, diamond doors. Play Minecraft, gotta play Minecraft. Chase diamonds, never chase a Steve. Armor off. Minecraft armor off. Armor off.
Hi, I'm Anthony, and I'm here with your weather. Today, I don't have Brian, but I have a picture of him. I think this is one of my favorite pictures. Wait, Brian?
Yeah?
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I've always been here. I was right there.
What?
I don't know. I guess I just got teleporting powers or
something. Yeah, no, you're bragging too much. Well, today will be a high of 71 and a low of 83 and a low of 71, and it will be cloudy. Now for your joke. Not. Hold on, I need Brian for the joke. Brian. Oh no, wrong picture. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Yodelay ye.
Yodelay he who.
Haha, get.
So fun.
Now to your sports.
Help me.
Hi, I'm Sergio.
And I'm Idalia.
And we're here with your sports. The Detroit Tigers lost to the Arizona Diamondbacks 7-6.
The Detroit Tigers faced off against the Arizona Diamondbacks tonight at 7.
The NBA draft starts on June 22nd at 4.
Attention all girls who ran track. Please turn in your shorts by tomorrow to Miss W or to the main office.
I'm Sergio.
I'm Idalia.
And that's
news to me.
Thank you.
Bye.